different breed of vehicle. Mercedes-Benz is a multi-utility vehicle, R-Class. So sit back and enjoy the drive of R-Class. Indian multi-utility vehicle is popular at Arena. And Mercedes-Benz R-Class is called Grand Sports Tourer. Actually, Sports Tourer is a concept that is the model. In 2001, the Detroit Auto Show this concept revealed. Grand Sports Tourer is a family tourer vehicle. And you can also enjoy the drive. That is the concept that is revealed. And 2005 is a production model that is revealed. In 2006, R-Class launched this model. And 2007 onwards, it flourished all over the world. First, America launched it, and then it launched it in all markets. And India launched it in 2011. 2011, there was a facelifted variant in India. So, we are going to test drive the new and facelifted variant of R-Class. Design wise, R-Class is actually a crossover. Sadharana oru MPV aitalla idu illa, oru SUV MPV and luxury car mix aitla oru crossover aitana idu develop cheyidittulla. And first idinu vannirna design nannu vyathasam aitla oru reethilana ippo nammal test cheyina vehicle illa. Aadyam vannirna oru oval type headlight irunnu, adinodu chernittu oru cheriya oru park lightum pinna oru grillum irunnu vannirna. And there was no LED light presence on that. Now it's a facelifted variant and it look very fresh. And very much like Mercedes. Because in Mercedes, especially the headlight. A rectangle and square mix headlight. And we have a bison on and high beam dome in that. Moreover, front lo a grill. That is a black shade, a chrome finish grill. That is a Mercedes logo center light. And the main rework is on the bumper. Bumper lo vandirikkunna air vent ellathanna mari and daytime running light LED lights koduthu and that serve the purpose of the fog lamp also. Appa athrathirulla different aitulla oru phase aanu ee facelifted variant lo vannathilla. And after that it looked very fresh, very pleasing. Karanam nerthe R-Class irangiyappo thanne there was some quality issue and the phase was not so much appealing. Athrakkum sale undayirunnilla, but after this facelift, it's not like a facelift, there is a new generation vanna reethilalla. And this has clicked the market. In the main market, it has got good sale. And in India also, I think they'll get a good sale because India there are customer choices. Like they all prefer MPVs. India innovated sale. For the iron, I think they'll get a good sale with this R-Class. Actually, R-Class is a very huge vehicle. Sadharana nammal photo la kaanana pole illa. In flush, you will see that size of the car. The actual reflector in the side la. 5.2 meter in the length. Actually, Mercedes in the flagship model. S-Class in the long wheelbase in the length of this vehicle. Pin a 2 meter width of the vehicle, pin 1.6 meter height. This is the same thing. There are two variants actually one short wheelbase and long wheelbase. Now, in India, available item. We will test it long wheelbase. That is 3.2 meters in the wheelbase. So, you will get a huge space inside. And the R-Class one of the concept one shape and design and production retained. That's a trend like a new crossover type of vehicle retained. And after facelift also there is no much changes in the side. அப்ப அதுல வந்திருக்கிற நம்ம ஃப்ரண்டர்ன்னு தொடங்கி കഴിഞ്ഞால் வருன ஒரு போஷன்ல തന്നെ ஒரு கொஞ்சம் ஒரு SUV னு ப்ளண்ட் ஏத்துன ரீதியிலும் பின்ன வருன ஒரு லாங் ஒரு MPV vehicle ஐட்டான ரியர் எண்ட் தோணுது சரிக்கு ஒரு எஸ்டேட் vehicle அப்ப ஒரு மூணு ஒரு டைப் ஆஃப் vehicle ஒரு ப்ளண்ட் ஐட்டான இது ஃபீல் ஆயினே அண்ட் இதுல வந்திருக்கிற ஷோல்டர் லைன்ல தன்ன நல்ல ஒரு மாஸ்குலின் ஃபீல் லபிக்குதுണ്ട് அதுல அட்ட அதிகம் ஃபீல் லபிக்குன ஃப்ரண்ட்ல வருன ஃப்ரண்டர்ன்டே பாண்டின் ஒரு போஷன் ആണ് അതിന്ന് തുടങ്ങുന്ന ഒരു മസ്കുലിൻ ഫീൽ റിയർ എൻഡ് വരെ നിൽക്കുന്നുണ്ട്. ആൻഡ് അത് ഈ ഒരു ഷോൾഡർ ലൈൻ സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്തിട്ട് ഈ റിയർ ടൈലൈറ്റോടുകൂടി മെർജ് ചെയ്യുന്ന രീതിയിലുള്ള പിന്നെ വരുന്നത് ഒരു ചെറിയൊരു ബീഡിങ്സ് ആണ്. അതല്ലാതെ വേറെ ഒരു അധികം ക്യാരക്ടർ ലൈൻസ് ഒന്നും സൈഡിൽ വരുന്നില്ല. എന്നാൽ റൂഫ് കൊടുത്തിരിക്കുന്നത് ഫുള്ള് റൗണ്ട് ഷേപ്പാണ്. ശരിക്കും ഒരു കൂപ്പ ലൈക്ക് ഫീലാണ് ലഭിക്കുന്നത്. അതുകൊണ്ട് ഒരു സ്പോട്ടി ക്യാരക്ടറും അതിന് കിട്ടുന്നുണ്ട്. പിന്നെ ഫേസ് ലിഫ്റ്റിൽ വന്ന ആകെ മാറ്റമുള്ളത് ഇതിൻ്റെ സൈഡ് റിയർ വ്യൂ മിററാണ്. അത് നേരത്തെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്ന ഒരു ഓവൽ ഷേപ്പ് ആയിരുന്നു. എന്നാൽ ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ഒരു ട്രെൻഡ് അനുസരിച്ച് കുറേ കൂടി ഒരു ഷാർപ്പ് എഡ്ജസ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഒരു രീതിയിലാണ് വന്നിട്ടുള്ളത്. these are the main changes came in the side profile. Otherwise, it's the similar one. Like facelift, Vision GST and the concept of the R-Class is very low rear end. And the spaces sacrifice is high. And the back is an estate variant rather than an MPV or estate. Side profile. Rear tail light and bumpers and facelift changes. Rear tail light shape, but pre facelift frontal and oval light similar light oval design light lum vannirunnathu. LED aanu LED strips tail light aanu. Pinna bumper rework cheyidittundu. Different item GL class chrome platform vannirunnathu. Adine porame oru rectangular shape exposed tailpipe. That's why a corporate identity. That's R-Class. So, design wise, it's a real crossover and it's a blend of three designs. That's why we have R-Class design. This is a Grand Tourer. Internationally, like America, Europe, and other markets, it has been a family cruiser. And it's a vehicle. Normally, we have in India, So, R-Class in that respect is a very good family oriented car. That's why I have to say that. R-Class is a 5-seat ride. We have a lot of boot space. We have a lot of third row seat folded. We have a lot of luggage space. In a second row, we have a flat tight folded. We have a lot of huge luggage space. And then the third row use the angle of a decent space, cherry luggage and baggage, partner ideal space. So, if you are using as a family tourer or family cruiser, you can really enjoy the weekend. Like, you know, weekend luggage light to and for the third row seat, also they will have AC and all, which I'll explain in the interior part. Internationally, R-Class has a lot of wheel designs. That is AMG 5-spoke wheel, 21-inch wheel. And then India is standard 18-inch wheel. That is a 255-50 rubbers. Because India is a comfortable ride on most of the car. Rather than design and the profile of the wheel. That is comfort. We have a cushion feel of the tires on any model. That is not R-Class. Now, there is a multi-spoke alloy. And it looks good also. There is an elegant feel on the alloy.